Hi everyone, my name is Ruthie and I am here to share some knowledge that I have learned over the past 30 years of my crafting. I do a lot of scrapbooking, cards, I do quite a bit with Cricut, and I also do iron-on shirts and, you know, just a lot of variety of different crafts. I am a grandma, so I share a lot of these tips with my grandbabies, and they decided it would be good for me to share them with you too. So the first tip I'm going to share is how I store my scraps of paper. Now, I'm a crafter that I need to see things. I need to have things readily available for me to in order to craft with them. I don't craft with stuff that's out of my sight. Out of sight, it's out of mind to me. So my scraps of paper, I've tried different ways, but this was what works for me. I cut the papers, depending what I have left, in a variety of sizes. And I sort them in this little tablet thing that I have made. And what I do is I put duct tape around the edges of it, all the way around. You can pick duct tape up anywhere, any size, any color. And you can organize these by color, just put them in there. Mine, I use for different things such as Sizzix, and when I want to cut something without ripping a whole piece of paper, or utilizing a whole piece of paper. And my grandbabies use them when they're crafting. I use them for cards, embellishments. I also use them for a grocery list or something. And all you have to do is really just take out a piece of paper. You know, you can take out as many different colors or whatever that you like. If you don't use them, you just simply open the book back up and they slide right back in. So I hope this tip helps. I hope you find this is something that you can use. If you have something that you're having difficulty with crafting, with Cricut or something, and you need some help with that, leave a comment down below. I will be adding another video next Tuesday. If you have anything that you would like to see, let me know. The other thing is please do me a favor and like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Thank you very much, and you guys have a great crafting day.